Well, many Catholics were both shocked and pleased yesterday when Pope Francis said the church had to become more merciful or risk the collapse of its moral standing.
Yes, but then today he offered an olive branch to the conservative wing of the church as he denounced abortion. 11 News reporter Kate Amara joins us with more reaction to what the Pope had to say. And I know that a lot of gays have been especially encouraged by what Pope Francis had to say because they thought, oh, there's a place for us in the church.
And the one thing that's certain in all of this is that it certainly started the conversation.
Sure.
Here. So let's fill in the backstory a little bit about how this conversation started. 6 months into his papacy, Pope Francis gave his first extensive interview. He did it over 3 weeks in August. It was published yesterday in the English language America magazine. This was a wide-ranging interview, which on the whole seems most notable for its candor and its bluntness, but the specifics did make waves. The Pope said the church has become obsessed with small-minded rules that are turning the faithful away. And so, instead of focusing on divisive issues like abortion and gay marriage and homosexuality, Francis called on the clergy to be compassionate and welcoming. The big question is, will these comments change the church teachings? The experts say no, of course not. But the takeaway for many people, including Baltimore's Archbishop, is that the Pope is offering a new tone and a new vision for the church to try and reach out to Catholics who have fallen away.
What he is doing, though, is giving wonderful support to the major thrust of the Archdiocese of Baltimore, which is to re-evangelize. And we're just saying, once you've rediscovered this, it's a beautiful thing, and then you're hungry for more.
The Pope also said in this interview, he doesn't have time to talk about all these hot button issues all the time, but then today he did a 180, offering an olive branch of sorts to conservatives at a gathering of Catholic gynecologists at the Vatican. The Pope called abortions a symptom of our throwaway culture, and he encouraged Catholic doctors to refuse to perform them. Live in the studio, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL-TV 11 News.